My encouragement to people would be to be looking very closely and listening very carefully to the warnings and other instructions that they may receive from time to time. These terrible events are events that our emergency services, fire authorities and others train for and prepare for and are resourced to be able to respond to these events. But as always in these cases, there is a tremendous volunteer community response that goes into support families and individuals as they are dealing with the stress of these times, and particularly those who have lost so much overnight. And so we thank those who are getting around them today, families and friends, communities, as well as those who are there to provide other professional services. Of course, we would expect the insurance companies to be playing their role in these circumstances, and those responses will come in place, I think, we would expect very swiftly as well. So for now, though, our thoughts are with those who have lost a great deal overnight. Fortunately, there's been no loss of life, which is something always to be thankful for, but there are remaining very serious threats today in those locations I've mentioned too. But for those communities around Casino, it's going to be a very tough day, but know that Australians are with you.
Authorised by S. Morrison, Liberal Party, Canberra.